To draw the Lewis structure for this compound, we first need to count the total number of valence electrons, CH2, CH.